Now with Hawaii's forecast, Kanoe Gibson.
Not affecting our islands, but a real quick look at Tropical Depression 5C, about 800 miles to the northwest of our islands. Expected to become a tropical storm over the next 24 hours and then move out to the northeast. Wind speeds at about 35 miles per hour. Papahanaumokuakea now under a tropical storm warning, so we will continue to monitor this storm. Back here at home, it is windward showers scattered throughout the night and wetter after midnight. Wetter for Hawaii Island into Maui County, of course. And then we are seeing a little bit of that moisture moving over with the trade winds into the leeward areas, sun setting at about 6:30 and then rising again at 6:20. Now, leeward side, we'll continue to see morning showers with those trades blowing them over and then clearing out by noon, 87 for a high. And again, scattered showers throughout the day on the windward side, with the exception of Maui County seeing a little bit of added moisture as we are seeing in Hawaii Island tonight. A lot of it really just covered by green. That's going to move on through the islands tomorrow through Maui County, and then Tuesday into Oahu, probably Wednesday into Kauai. Trade winds right now about 10 to 20 miles per hour, so nice and steady, but we are going to see them back off just a little bit. We'll still have them. High pressure bringing the trade winds in, but it's this upper level disturbance that is going to disrupt it just a little bit. Within this, though, lots of showers, and that is what the trade winds are bringing in here to the islands. So again, Monday, Tuesday, a little bit wetter for us here in the islands. We are getting a bump on the south shore, reinforced tomorrow, 5 to 7 feet or 4 to 7 feet on the south shore tomorrow. Trade swell on the east, 3 to 5. The north still 1 to 3, and the west looking at about 2 to 4 tomorrow. Still have a small craft advisory for our windier waters, the channels, and the leeward waters of Hawaii Island. Flash flood watch for Maui County and Hawaii Island. And again, that flood advisory for Hawaii Island until 7 p.m. tonight. So here is the wetter weather. That's your scenario for the next couple of days. Tomorrow, Maui County. Tuesday, Oahu. Wednesday, Kauai. About a 30% chance. Some could be heavy at times. Could see some thunderstorms, a break Wednesday, Thursday, and then Friday, Saturday, we could see some more wet weather.